Declaring the winner by TKO, Ryan Darth Bader!
All right, here with your winner now, 15-time UFC winner, Ryan Bader. Congratulations. I know you prioritized the finish here tonight. You get it. Got to feel pretty good about the performance.
Estamos aqui com o vencedor, Ryan Bader, 15ª vitória. Você tentou priorizar ali, terminar a luta. O que você achou da sua performance?
Yeah, I started kind of slow a little bit. It took me a couple of rounds to kind of get going. I don't know what it was, but I ended up turning it on a little bit at the third round. Started with the ground and pound. Just needed to, you know, posture up and start landing some big blows, and I started doing that and ended the fight.
How do you control the mental when you feel like you have the guy out of there and he just keeps staying in the fight?
Como é que você controla a parte psicológica quando você sabe que o cara tá acabando e você ainda tem que lutar?
You know, I've been there before when I had guys hurt and I ended up paying for it. You know, down here in Brazil, and I was fighting Glover, same deal, you know. So in the first round, kind of thought I had him hurt, but I was picking my shots. Five-round fight, you know, really just picking my shots and looking for the best ones. And I knew it would come eventually. I didn't want to rush anything, though.
Isso aconteceu comigo antes aqui no Brasil também com Glover, mas eu sabia que eu tinha que escolher os golpes certos, posturar, e sabia que eu ia conseguir terminar a luta.
The belt in your division will be contested next month. From where I sit, you seem to be a most worthy contender. Where do you go from here?
O cinturão da sua categoria vai ser disputado no mês que vem. Você parece ser um grande desafiante. De onde você acha que você vai daqui?
Yeah, I'll have to get with the UFC. You know, have the talks with them. You know, re-up, and then you know, I don't see anybody else there. You know, in the top five, it's wide open, and I deserve that shot. So that's what I'm coming for.
Eu tenho que falar com o UFC, mas eu não vejo ninguém mais no top 5. É isso que eu estou almejando.
Congratulations on a huge win tonight. Enjoy it. Ladies and gentlemen, Ryan Bader.